Breaking in Hampton, police are investigating a homicide. This happened around 3:45 on Bridgeport Cove Drive. That's between Old Buck Row and Woodland Roads. A 38-year-old man was found shot and killed. Police have a suspect in custody, but the investigation is still ongoing.